but I think that the athletes are perhaps under a lot of pressure because of COVID lockdown, because of the conflict. They probably have internal conflicts, which affects performance. So I would guess that being in a totalitarian country, it's a difficult pill to swallow and for you to be able to do your best, you know? I think it's a difficult situation for the athletes. Yeah. I feel bad for the athletes because they train their entire lives. And it's not just this one performance. It takes a lot of competitions to get to where they are and then to be feeling the pressure. I mean, we're almost at the brink of war with Russia and Ukraine, you know, and it's got to be a lot of pressure on those poor kids, so.
It's a bit low-key, isn't it, I think, this year. I don't know, for some reason, I think there's not been much advertising. Well, not at home anyway, I don't think, so.
Yes, I definitely think so. I know a lot of people who disagree with it and they won't watch it. And it's a lot of, I'm into construction, a lot of people, they won't watch it. They disagree with their beliefs and how they treat people. Yeah, they have low ratings. Ratings are real. I think they're down, 40% on NBC and stuff like that. I think it's like 40% they're down. That's what they're saying.